The next song I'm gonna sing is one I wrote myself, and it's called Let It Go. And it's basically about how when I was in grade 8 and I lost my vision, nobody really understood me, but they pretended like they did. And nobody really got it, but they still pretended they did. And it's just kind of how they should just, you know, let it go. Like, they don't get it, and that's okay, because I can deal with it. So I hope you guys like it.
That you